fade. Ignore me days, ignore the praise, ignore the hate. Address the fake, tore with Drake, tore a page from Jordan Kane. Destroy the game before you came. Enjoy your stay.
Hey guys, Ian J here. Welcome back to another video where today, in this video, we will be playing Team Fortress 2. Now, you may be like, what the hell? Since when do you play Team Fortress 2? I'll tell you, since yesterday. After 10 years, I think it is, of this game being out, I finally got to playing it, even though it's free. And I've only played a couple rounds of it. I'm pretty awful at it. And I intend to get no better by the end of this video, so... Damn it. I didn't read the game mode again. Fuck. Howdy there, Mr. Blue Dude. My name is Assfucker. Nice, got him. Oh, got a shot on him. Damn it. Told you I'm not good at this game. Did I come in at a bad time? Sorry about that. Wait, is he an assassin? Or, I don't know why I said assassin spy. I'm, like I said, new player. Please pardon me. Do like Donald Trump did with everybody under the fucking sun and pardon me. I've never gotten angry while playing this game, but oh, I can see it coming already. Oh my god, these fucking, like, what is it with these respawn timers? What the fuck? I mean, like, if you're somebody who's good at the game, those aren't really a problem, but like, if you're dying every 15 seconds like I am, of course you're gonna be infuriated by that. I mean, you gotta say, I'm not the worst player you've ever seen. Nah, I'm the worst player you've ever seen. I don't know how to get to there. What the fuck? They're all just camping in this room, what the hell? No wonder we can't get their shit, they're all camping in- Oh, you guys are all a bunch of fucking pussies. They're all camping in the same place. Like, you know, I don't really have a huge problem with campers, but when there's a bunch of them, oh my god, dude. Son of a bitch. I'm bad at this game. I'm just gonna keep reverting back to the excuse of I'm a noob, so I don't look like an idiot. Maybe I should do that workout routine where it's like, every time you die in the game, you have to do like 10 push-ups or something like that. Dude, I'd be fucking jacked. You see The Rock, you see Arnold Schwarzenegger, dude, I would rip their ass in two. I have no reason to. Arnold Schwarzenegger is like notoriously nice. Okay, let me quickly change my class to Pyro. I'm doing this specifically so that I can go over to their area. They're over there camping in that same area. I go over there and burn their asses to a crisp. Allow us to assist. We're all going fucking small dick, okay? We're all going tiny dick so that we can actually win. What the fuck? Oh my god. I just realized that guy's either a genius or an asshole. He's camping in the, like, starter room so that he can constantly get a resupply of ammo and health. And of course, nobody wants to play a normal map.
You can all take a look in a lick of my tush and my dick. You heard it here first, bitch.
Enough to make a grown man cry, but not this man. Get back in there, Tia.
Hey, no. I've done nothing wrong. What the fuck? See, that is one problem I do have with Team Fortress 2 is that there is a really bad problem where, because there's so many bots and so many, like, problems with the game, people will try to kick basically anyone who's performing oddly. Just fucking die, you stupid cocksucker! God fucking damn it! I literally do but fucking nothing! Eat my entire colon, rectum, ass, butt cheeks. Eat every little bit of it like it's a fucking combo meal.
A little Chinese lesson for you. Man Man Chi means enjoy your meal.
Nope, don't you fucking dare. For fuck's fuck! God, these rounds, I cannot survive for more than 2 seconds! Oh, and they've got a turret in there. How cool and convenient is that? Bunch of bastards, you must be plastered. I don't know where to go, what to do, what your name is, but I know you eat poo. I knew he was gonna follow me. Fucking scout looking motherfucker, eat my entire ass. Wait, oh yeah, fuck, I forgot, you can't attack when you're invisible. Ah, you can't eat my entire fucking dick. What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, that was bullshit. Anybody who knows anything about video games knows that was bullshit. I went invisible so I could sneak around them, but there was two of them, and they were so big that I couldn't sneak around them, and I got stuck.
Soldier.
Oh. Whoa. Oh, are you kidding me? You can't go invisible when you have that? Oh, that's some rock hard dog shit. I mean, it makes sense, but it's like, the guy barely has any health, so it's kind of a fucking, it could be a way to balance, but I guess they expect somebody who's playing a spy to be better at the game, so. Oh my fucking god, I saw him. God, it's impossible to see their asses down there. What the? At this point, I'm about to drop this bitch and go play Raid Shadow Legends, which that's pretty bad. Like, I mean, it's not the game's fault. I get that. It's not the game's fault. I'm not here to say, oh, it's lag, or it's the game, or it's this or that. You know, I'm able to say, I have the ability to say that this is my fault, but it's like, it's still annoying. I don't know if I can handle it for much longer, guys. You're sure making my fucking aneurysms be a lot more common! Fuck, they've got a lot of us. Shit, eat my dick. Shit. Help. Ah, shit. I'm out. Ah, son of a bitch!
Son of a bruskas!
I don't wanna die. I sometimes wish I'd never. Sorry, I was trying to sing that. Then I see a guy called Diabetic Coochie. I'm over here trying to sing Bohemian Rhapsody, and I see Diabetic Coochie with Phil Swift as the. Oh, dude, that made this so much better. Everything about that was perfect, absolutely spot on. Oh no, please do not kill me. I do not want pain inflicted upon me. Whatever will I do? Eat my whole ass. You are a bunch of little bitches who deserve to be slapped. Shit. Oh god, that takes a long time to recharge. Oh, fuck me anyways. Ooh, luckily I'm a skinny bitch. Is this cheating? Probably, to an extent. Dude, I'm gonna kindly ask you to shut the fuck up. I'm the commentator.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Like I've said before, I'm a social commentator. You're running over cup and set it. Everyone has got to hit it. Screw him because they're not decatur. Rock until they walk away. Hit him with a suck and say nothing but a sorry figure. Ah, you're a... Oh, they all... Oh, you fucking... Penis head. You penis head. I hate to be of that type of person, but I'm fucking done with your bullshit. I have had enough. I've had so much, in fact, that I'm gonna go outside and skin my dick with the finest sandpaper I can possibly find. I'm gonna rip my dick skin off!
Change my style, they told me. Now they come around like homie. And y'all better back up slowly. Back up slowly! Who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth's a close one.